What's up, guys? Lemoy here from LegendaryGuards.com, bringing you the move of the day, the double in and out cross. So this is a great move to use in transition, and it's really as simple as it sounds. As you're attacking your defender, you're going to do an in and out, and then another in and out right after that, and then you're going to cross it over and finish at the rim.